Three-point game, 57-54. Time now to check in with the Access Sportsnet studio. It is the Jack in the Box halftime report.